So there are three steps to identify. Number one, identify first those positions most critical to the future scenarios for the future success. Like for example, marketing manager, CFO, any CEO might as well. So those are the most critical positions. So second natin is identify internal candidates. So sino yung magiging successor ng mga managers na yon? So dapat meron silang values, skills, and desire to take on that job position. And then third is talk to that potential candidates. Talk to them about their interest and as well as yung mga career plans nila. So these crucial steps in succession planning lead to several benefits. First, a thoroughly look at your org chart can help your leadership better understand potential vulnerabilities, or you can check what are the competency gap of your future leaders so that you can groom them ahead of time before pa mangyari yung scenario na umalis yung head or umalis yung mga managers or yung employee under that critical positions.